Always hook the inside tusk first.
Get them spread out.
So you can back out.
Okay.
If you hook the outside tug and you get in to hook this one, the horses can run over you.
Okay.
And the length on the tug is for a reason.
Okay.
And this tug is kind of short. These double trees are going to hit the horse's legs
okay.
when we go down a hill.
Okay.
But it don't hurt them.
Okay.
They don't bother.
So then that one goes here, right?
Yep. It, you know, it's like a puzzle.
Yeah.
It go together. Here you go. When you come to the last tug, then it's going to be a problem.
Okay.
And you always want to make sure your tug is straight down the side.
So does one usually go on the left? This is different for them?
This is the way they always worked.
Oh, okay.
So I was going to change them,
okay.
and I didn't do it.
That's okay. So they work actually.
They work
on the right.
Like this. They work either way, but like I said, when I first broke them,
yeah.
they got a crowding going, working.
Yeah.
So I changed them, and I never changed them back.
Yeah.
So if you get them harnessed backwards, don't think nothing of it.
Okay.
Okay, now this here
yeah.
is going to be a problem. Get over here. Get over.
Is he tied up?
Back.
Oh, he's tied.
Back. Oh, he's too tight. Well, we can pull the wagon ahead.
All right,
you can
bring it.
Yeah, we gotta bring that wagon clear ahead.
You wanna push it?
Yeah.